chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and bake basically. Just wonder when will my love begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking. A bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress. And I'll be reading the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush out, brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. Keep wondering, 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 when will my life begin? One night, lights will appear, just like they do on my birthday each year.
Duckling, where everybody sung about their dreams. Sing what your dreams were to Snell.
I have dreams like you, not really, just much less touchy feely. They mainly happen somewhere warm and sunny, on an island that I own, tend and rested and alone, surrounded by enormous piles of money.
I've got a dream. I just want to see the floating lanterns gleam. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
Way down deep inside, we've got a dream.
I've got a dream.
I've got a dream.
I've got a dream.